are going to shoot a video about eating vobla. This is a traditional Russian snack eaten with beer. First of all, you should prepare a paper because you will have a lot of rubbish. And besides that, you should have some napkins because your hands are going to become dirty. And besides that, you will have to take a cup of beer or a glass of beer, I don't know, with your dirty hands, and you should be ready that everything will be dirty. So you need napkins and a paper. Now we start cleaning. The first step is to get rid of its head. You don't need knife or anything else. You just use your hands. So you tear it, tear it out of body. Now you get rid of flips. Actually, there is some meat, and you also can, you know, just a bit link it. It is also tasty. The tail you don't touch. You will see later. You should not touch the tail. And after getting rid of flips, you start getting rid of its skin. You find a place where used to be the head, and start from this place. It easily done with your hands.
Very professional.
Now you have some, I don't know how do you call it, something inside its stomach. If you are lucky, there is caviar inside of your fish, and we are lucky, there is caviar, and
half and of caviar is mine.
And some other stuff. The caviar is red, and everything that you should get rid of is another color and looks not fine. You just get rid of it. About this white thing, it is special bubble. Air inside, so that fish could swim underwater. Now it's clean and we can eat it. It is very tasty and delicious. Now you have meat with bones. The first part, you should see that there are two parts, ribs and neck. In the middle there is a little stripe, and you should tear the back. There are no bones in this piece of fish. You should you can just put it inside of your mouth at this moment. The other side of its back. You should do it аккуратно, это как?
Carefully.
You should do it carefully, because there are little bones of its fin. Now the second piece also clean. And now the most difficult part. Usually children just throw away all the rest because it is very difficult to eat the other parts of the fish. So there are ribs. You tear it. This part is also without bones. You can also eat it. And this part with bones. Most of people like to eat it because you can eat it very slowly if you like this fish, and not just eat the rest of the fish in 1 second, but you can have some satisfaction from eating because you have to spend time getting rid of bones in these pieces. And then the other side, it is the same, ribs and the clean part.
Расчленёнка.
Another clean piece and two parts of bone. So you have several pieces.
And a half of caviar.
Yes. And now you can eat. But your hands are dirty, as you see. That's all.
Goodbye.